Hi and welcome. I'm Jana Colasso, your happy hypnotherapist. Today's 2-minute hypno tip is on the letter D. D stands for the word dissolve. We're going to be dissolving reactive patterns that show up as a part of getting triggered by external thoughts or events. So imagine you're a child, you have a magnifying glass, and you run outside and you place the focus of the magnifying glass on a leaf. And pretty soon the sun comes through the leaf and dissolves the leaf by fire. That's the analogy. So have that in your mind. And the next time you're bobbing along in life and something suddenly comes up and you notice that there's a reactive reaction within your body, there's only one thing to do, and that's bring out your magnifying glass and focus your aware present attention just as intensely, just as wholeheartedly as a magnifying glass with the sun shining through it would be focusing. That means you must turn your thinking mind off. The thinking mind will only create more reactivity, even though it doesn't know that. It thinks it's being helpful. But anyone who's been awakened in the middle of the night and can't go back to sleep knows the thinking mind doesn't work that way. So always, always, always turn the mind off. The time for thinking is not when you're feeling upset within. When you have that aware presence on the internal reactive feeling, the mind is completely set to one side. Its job is to stay out of it, and your focused presence is dissolving it. So hope this helps. Have a beautiful day, and we'll talk again soon.